From time to time, it will be necessary to replace the pedal on your device with a fresh one. On average, pedals will need to be changed about every 2 months, but your mileage may vary. A good rule of thumb is that if the sound quality coming from your Eargo devices has changed or diminished, your hearing device is not being detected in the charger, or your daily cleaning routine hasn't done the trick, go ahead and make a pit stop for a replacement pedal. To change pedals, you'll first need to remove the one that's on your Eargo device. Hold the device firmly around its middle. With your other hand, grasp both layers of the pedal and peel it away. Eargo's replacement pedal packaging can be found inside the base of the box. Locate the tray with your desired pedal size and style, and place the tray label side up on a flat, well-lit surface. Each tray is marked with the style of pedal, open or closed, and each style has two sizes. M is for medium and L is for large. Use a cleaning cloth to wipe the sound outlet on your bare device. Gently use the cleaning tool brush to dislodge any debris. Select a new pedal from the packaging tray and peel the tab up. On the underside of the tab, you'll see a visual guide showing you what to do. Align the sound outlet on your Eargo device with the center of the new pedal in the tray. Press into place until you feel a click. Confirm that the new pedal is securely attached to the device with a gentle pull, and you're good to go. Do you need more replacement pedals? We've got you covered. Head on over to Eargo.com and shop accessories. Happy hearing!